Hey guys.
Okay, so in case you can't hear me, you think I'm talking kind of low. It's because I am. My fiance and my son are sleeping, so I'm trying to be quiet. But I really have something I want to share with everyone. Okay, if you have a dollar, I want you to get it, you know, just to make things more realistic. And if you happen to not have a dollar, it's cool. I got one for us. I want you to think about what you would spend your dollar on, okay? You can spend it on whatever you want to, whatever your heart desires. If you want to spend your dollar on a motherfucking cheeseburger, you can. You can spend your dollar however you want, okay? Seriously. Now I want you to think about your life is this dollar. How are you spending your life? Are you spending it cooped up in the comfort of your own home every day? Sitting on your bed or your couch, wherever you can cozy up and get on your social networks. Is that really how you're spending your life? Okay. You might as well just take this dollar and put it in the toilet, because you're wasting your time. Seriously. You should be spending your time doing what you want to do. And if that's really what you want to do, fine, so be it. But there's just so many things in this world that you could be doing. Because this right here, your head, that brain that you got, it's an infinite amount of dollars, okay? You are rich. If you are alive, you are rich. And you can go out into this world and live. Living is how you should be spending your time. Some people, they make excuses for this. Like, I only have a dollar though. No. It's not about that. If you have feet and you can walk, go to the nearest fucking convenience store and have a conversation with somebody. Because that person can have a conversation with somebody else, and that person can have a conversation with somebody else. And guess what? When people put their money together, you know, these things, amazing things happen. Yeah. It's called life, baby. It happens. You gotta make it happen. Are you gonna do it? Are you just gonna be sleeping? Sleeping your life away until one day you realize that you're about to fucking die. And you think, oh my god, what did I do with my life? You spent it wrong, motherfucker. You done spent it wrong. It's time to live. Time to take every opportunity, grab by the fucking balls, and do what you want to do. It's 2:32 a.m. right now, and I'm making inspirational ass videos, yo. This is how I want to spend my time right now. I got time to sleep. I'm writing a motherfucking book after this shit. And then when I wake up from my 2 hours of sleep, I'm gonna go outside, feel the breeze in my hair, because it's not gonna look like this. I'm gonna spend my time making it look good, because if you look good, you feel good. Well, not always. Whatever. You get my point. Spend your dollar how you really want to spend it. Okay?